Yes, the fatal flaw of alt tabbing during GTA 5. It always freezes my screen. Money. See how much my nightclub has. Almost $200,000. Not kidding, it's really easy to just keep nightclub popularity up. Jesus Christ. Don't need an invite. Just so that you know.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Go check my business things.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
I got 2 minutes to that pool. Which one you want to do first? Alright, I'll go the Coke. I should get my car. This thing, like, fucking never does, what you call, I know I'm heading down there. This thing never, like, spins out. I tried to spin it out, it just doesn't. It has a full traction bar. No wonder I love why I love this thing on Xbox. And drift it though. You can try to drift it though. Alright, I'm gonna park it here. Hopefully we don't get post stop. Let's see what we got. Sell stock. $525,000.
We are.
Okay, it's only three boats. Are you liking it? I'm twice for yes or no. Yeah, it was totally worth the $2 million I spent on it. Man, it would have been like 2.2 if I didn't have a, what's it called, discount. Got the fucking meal discount, I'm like, oh hell yeah. Just so that you know, it's called the Thrax, if you want to get it.
I'm not gonna make that.
I don't care about the full delivery bonus. That's exactly what it is, a bonus.
Mm-hmm.
All the way back for this bitch. Let's go.
I'm leaving.
So close. Oh no.
Thank you.
incorporate my drip. How drippy am I? Saw that, right? It was coral reefs that were uncovered.
Successful sale.
Perfect spot.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
We need your help!
Oh wait, I don't have the casino. I think that's for you. That's how you get Packy.
y'all looking for me? That motherfucker Tom said he was sending somebody, all right? Let's go. So I don't know if he told you, but some motherfuckers just took my broad car. They stole it. It's a broad car, so I particularly don't give a shit. But the polite thing to do would be to find these motherfuckers, right? I was just parked here for a minute when they took it. They went east, back into town. Some motherfuckers saw what happened and took off after their ass. So maybe that little nigga know what's up. I don't know. I don't even really give a fuck. Hey, yo, I got my golly hellfire from home out here. It's in the casino garage. Now, if they would have took a nap, it would have been a whole new situation in this bitch. But the casino car? That motherfucker most likely got insurance anyway. Oh, shit. I got a text. It's from the people that took off in that car. They had a place called Benny's Body Shop. You know where that's at? We better get over there quick before they strip that shit. That motherfucker gonna be on some bricks in a minute. I knew that thing was too flashy and fucking grot. Fuck off.
All right.
Shit. You better go to Detroit and give me some American muscle in this motherfucker.
Oh no!
Actually, I gotta go. She's gonna have me clean the whole entire house. So I'm gonna have to. I'm getting on for now.
Fuck this car and this shit. You better get me back where the fuck I'm supposed to be. Okay, good work. Now get me back to the spot. I ain't driving this bullshit no more. All I wanted to do was walk around this motherfucker's seat. See some nice ladies, talk to some ignorant hoes, meet some good people, and hear some hell of a sounds. I ended up in a motherfucking car chase. Not what I was really looking for today. But it's good, motherfuckers. You don't come to Los Santos for no relaxation and no rest. I'm gonna be brutally honest. I'm giving you the truth here, motherfuckers. That music locker, though, it's a good spot. The kids who started that bitch in the casino, they did it right. Music-wise, vibe-wise, the place gets down. But when I'm in that bitch, I feel like I'm in D, baby. Only thing missing is me on my skates. Right on. Back at the motherfucking spot. I need to be here. Thanks for that shit. Hope time's looking out after your ass. I see you in there.
back?
No.
Why are you back?
I was just staying here. I don't know why.